Scrappy News Service. What an amazing idea to tell the stories of people, stories that actually matter to you and me, that are often missed out in these national headlines, through the eyes of an innocent child, unmasked by caste, religion, or whatever prejudices may be. Finally, looks like all these primetime debates are going to have a run for their money. Looking forward to some really good, honest storytelling.